Gosh, check out the sun. I'm squinting. I think it's going to be like 80 degrees. I'm already getting hot out here. So that's great for February. I wanted to know if you would be willing to do the 24-hour challenge with me. So what is the 24-hour challenge? That is going 24 hours without talking about something you don't want, something you don't want to experience, something you don't want to create. Sounds easy, right? And it's actually a very similar exercise that I would do with my clients in having them notice how many times they're talking about ish that they don't want. But when you have a 24-hour window and when you do notice that you're talking about something you don't want to create, you have to restart, it makes it get really real. So I've already started over twice today. Woke up, started talking to my husband about a dream I had that was totally undesirable. And then had a hair trim appointment, and she asked me about something that I was telling her about before, and I was giving her an update. I did it again. I'm like, oh my gosh. So it's about to be 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm starting over again. And I think third time is the charm. But it's amazing how we want our health to be different, or we want our relationships to be different, or we want our careers or our finances to be different, and how often we talk about it in a way that's not helping us and that's not making us feel good. So can you do it? And are you willing to do the 24-hour challenge with me? I'd love it. I'd love to hear your experience, your comments. Give me a yes if you're willing to do it with me, and share with me what you notice in trying to do it for 24 hours. So only stuff you want to see, create, or experience in your life. Are you ready? All right, clock's ticking.